Loves, one last thing I feel guided to say, because I just pulled some cards for myself, for the collective too, but one of the ones I pulled for myself was about forgiveness. And like I said, these things that I'm releasing a lot are with old connections from the past. I don't know what my bangs are doing right now. Keep going in my eyeball. But it's about forgiving all the people from the hurt from the past. That's what the card was about, essentially. And something that I've been working on reminding myself of a lot lately, I learned it from Louise Hay years ago, but I did some of her meditations last week, and it really helped recenter me and align me, because I'm a Leo, and sometimes I can get fucking fiery. Just keeping it real. I always do my best I can to forgive people. I always love people unconditionally, but I still can sometimes hold resentment and hurt. It is essentially remembering that everyone is doing the fucking best that they can. And if people have hurt you, hurt people hurt people. You know, when I was bullied back in high school, I ended up bullying people after that because I was hurting. So remembering that people are doing the best that they can. Oh, my cat is trying to come say hi. And she's sliding all over my journal, and it's kind of funny. Baby, it's gonna be okay. Hi. So remembering that really helps in the process of forgiveness. And yeah, I'll just leave it at that.